got our head here. We've mounted our stick and we've let it set up and dry. So what we're going to do is we're going to drill our hole for our string. So I'm going to use a 1/4 inch drill bit here to go down in here, and what you want to do is come in the center area. Not quite centered in the back, just adjust your stick. So that's pretty well where we want to be, right in there in the middle of that of the stick there. So we're just going to bore this out a little more so our string doesn't catch. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. If you have any questions or comments, put it in my comments section. I'll get back with you. Okay, we got that where we want it. Now we're going to work on the mouth. And what we have here is, this is the mouth here, and we have this block that's going to go on top here. This block will get glued in. And we'll screw this in and glue it in back in here. And that's for our 1-inch hinge to connect to. Take our hinge, and our hinge will go, you want to center it on the back of this. Put a little hole here to start our screw. Take our block that we're going to use here. You want to make sure you get this part right. This is really one of the most important parts of doing your head, is getting this mouth correct. So when we attach this part into the back of the head here, you'll see that the mouth is going to open and close properly. So we'll move on to the next step with that. Thanks for watching.